Thank you. board is all done for the mandola. No, that's not true. So the inlay is done in the fretboard. I just love how it turned out. There's a beautiful wood grain in it, and I think it's going to complement the bear claw and the color that we choose for this instrument. In the next video, what I'll be doing is do the binding on each side of the fretboard. I'll also put a 12-inch radius and put the frets in. And then because the fretboard extension is already installed, as you just saw, we'll be able to glue that on top here. And then bridge, tailpiece, and the bridge is done already as well. It's right here, so we've got the bridge. So we'll be ready to put some strings on and hear and voice it to see how it sounds. So I'm looking forward to that. So thanks again for stopping by. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing and like and share. And until next time, I wish you well.